Hello, hello, and welcome, everybody. JB here with JB's RCs. Thanks for stopping by. Got another awesome running video for you today. Kind of a little two-in-one. And we're going to start off here with the Cross RC JT6. Nice new 6x6 they just came out with a little while ago. Based off the Emo chassis. Fantastic truck. Lots of little mods on this one so far. And a few more to come. As of now, we got those metal front and rear KYX bumpers with a little metal tow hitch on there so I can tow a trailer. If you haven't seen, I do have a couple videos up with this towing a truck on the flatbed and the trailer with a truck on it. Super cool. Thing's got mad power. I do have some brass wheel extensions on there, just a little 5mm, but just enough to give a little wider stance. We got those metal 1.9 beadlock steelies on there. We got the 1.9 BF Goodrich mud terrain TAs. We're running front brass weights on the front axle. I do have some lead weight added as well, 12 ounces to the front to help keep it down when it's towing. A few accessories on there. Got some hooks on the flatbed that I put on for strapping stuff down. Although this truck is not strapped down, and you'll see shortly that it just falls right off, or I'm sorry, you already saw that it fell right off there on that steep spot. Stayed on other than that. I didn't really tie it back down, but this thing is just fantastic. As of right now, we're running on 3S with all stock electronics. So stock motor, ESC, receiver, transmitter, and servo. It does have locking front and rear diffs and a 2-speed gearbox. Of course, we're running in low gear here. It does have some front and rear lights as well. I do like that, just a little added bonus. But really in love with this truck. And like I said, I do have a few more upgrades coming on it for the next couple of videos that I have for it. So stay tuned for those. And then just a little bit, we'll also have the truck on the back here running. That's the MST CMX Suzuki Samurai. I've upgraded pretty much every electronic on this. It has new transmitter receiver. Flysky, of course, my usual. We're running the Holmes Hobbies Crawlmaster motor in there with a ISDT70 ESC. That's the one that's actually a really good crawler ESC. It's just a little tough to get over here in the U.S. Can't get them anywhere shipped but from Japan, so they do take a little while. But they're pretty cool. They have a Bluetooth app that connects the ESC to your phone, and you can adjust all the drag brake and throttle and all that stuff from the app, which is kind of nice. You don't have to plug a card in or go and, like with Castles, you have to go to that Castle link and program everything and then plug that into the ESC to program it. So it's really cool to be able to do that. I'm running a 25 kg Metal Gear servo on there as well. So yeah, all the electronics upgraded on that blue truck. So stay tuned for that. That'll be coming up in a few seconds here, actually. And great little truck, very short wheelbase, as you can see. It looks actually kind of tiny on the back of the 6x6, but fits great, and it's actually quite light. Other than that, I do have Velcro mounts for the body on this instead of the posts, and I also have the metal roof rack on there, and then, of course, some 155 metal beadlock wagon wheels and some Mickey Thompson Baja MTZ tires on there. So this truck is pimped out pretty well. And as you'll see, it does perform quite well as well. It is short wheelbase, so that does affect things. Kind of surprising how in real life that short wheelbase is really what everybody goes for. I mean, you can't do any crawling in real life without seeing some sort of short wheelbase Jeep or Toyota or something out there. And they always do so good, but with the crawlers, the short wheelbase is not where it's at for me. I like a little bit longer wheelbase, but this still, for what it is, and especially with that metal roof rack on top there, normally I wouldn't do that, but I really like this roof rack, and it did take me quite a while to mount on there, and it's, of course, once you drill the holes for the screws to go through, you don't want to not put it on there, because then you just got four holes in the top of your roof. But I think it looks great on there, but like I said, it does add a little weight up top, and because of such short wheelbase, this thing is a little top heavy, and it does like to roll a little bit, not too bad. Nothing to complain about too much. As far as short wheelbase trucks go, this is pretty set up, or set up pretty nice. I do have one other MST that was a kit that I got, and I have to say they have some pretty decent stuff. It's not the greatest, a lot of plastics, but you know, sometimes plastics are good because they don't really break, they just bend a little, and that's kind of nice. So I haven't had to upgrade anything other than that on this so far. We'll see how it goes. And I do love the look of the little Samurai truck here. One of my favorite little off-roaders, and something a little different too. You don't see a ton of these out there. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Any questions about the trucks, please feel free to comment down below. While you're at it, go ahead and like, subscribe, and smash that notification button. And as always, feel free to share my videos. And we'll see you next time. Get out there, have some fun.
I'm gonna make it down, I guess.
Yeah, that's the same way I made it down. I just went down my side.
Yeah.